Ateneo slaughters NU in the anticipated rookie matchup between Parks and Ravenna, 86-62, on July 21 at the Araneta Coliseum. Salva, Ravenna, and Long put up points for the Blue Eagles in the first quarter, establishing the lead that lasted all throughout the game. Ateneo displayed great teamwork as all the boys on the floor lit up the scoreboards that brought them ahead of the Bulldogs 38-20 at halftime. The Blue Eagles showcased great ball movement and fancy assists, scoring 31 points in the third quarter. Emman Monfort, Kirk Long, and Huami Chongson boosted the Eagles up the scoreboards with threes, with Chongson sinking in another three, beating the third quarter buzzer 69-37. Ateneo's defense tightened up later in the fourth quarter with denials by Slaughter and Aram. Von Pasumal and BJ Cipriano also stepped onto the floor, making their UAAP debut. The huge lead kept the Blue Eagles untouchable, sealing their third win 86-62. Slaughter led the Blue Eagles with 15 points, 7 rebounds, and 2 blocks. The Blue Eagles face the UE Red Warriors on Saturday, July 23, 3 p.m. at the Araneta Coliseum.